Nicorandil is a vasodilatory drug that functions through potassium channels and intracellular cGMP concentrations, commonly used to treat angina. In this video, let's find found. What is Nicorandil? What is Nicorandil used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Nicorandil? How does Nicorandil work? How to use Nicorandil? What is Nicorandil? Nicorandil is a vasodilatory drug used to treat angina. Angina is chest pain that results from episodes of transient myocardial ischemia. This can be caused by diseases such as atherosclerosis, coronary artery disease, and aortic stenosis. Angina commonly arises from vasospasm of the coronary arteries. It was patented in 1976 and approved for medical use in 1983. What is Nicorandil used for? Indicated for the prevention and treatment of chronic stable angina pectoris and reduction in the risk of acute coronary syndromes. Contraindication. Nicorandil is contraindicated for patients known to have severe hypotension, left ventricular failure with low filling pressure or cardiac decompensation, hypovolemia, acute pulmonary edema. Side effects. Side effects listed in the British National Formulary include flushing, palpitations, weakness, and vomiting. More recently, perianal, ileal, and peristomal ulceration has been reported as a side effect. Anal ulceration is now included in the British National Formulary as a reported side effect. Other side effects include severe migraine, toothache, and nasal congestion. Pharmacodynamic. Nicorandil is a potassium channel opener with nitrovasodilator, NO donor, actions, making it both an arterial and a venous dilator. It causes sustained dilation of both the arterial resistance and conductive vessels that increases coronary blood flow. However, the effect of the drug on arteries does not involve the coronary steel phenomenon. Activation of potassium channels lead to hyperpolarization of the smooth muscle cells, followed by arterial dilation and afterload reduction. Nicorandil is shown to increase pooling in the capacitance vessels, with a decrease in preload through relaxing the venous vascular system. Overall, improved blood flow and reduced infarct size are achieved through reduction of end-diastolic pressure and decreased extravascular component of vascular resistance. Open studies showed the effectiveness of Nicorandil treatment on various types of angina pectoris. Mechanism of action. Nicorandil mediates its therapeutic efficacy via two main mechanisms. Nicorandil is an activator and opener of ADP-sensitive, ADP-dependent, potassium channels, KATP channels, that are composed of KIR6-X-type subunits and sulfonylurea receptor (UR) subunits. Nicorandil binding sites are located in the sulfonylurea receptor 2, SUR2, in the ADP-sensitive potassium channel, which are regulatory subunits of the channel that exhibit an ADPase activity. There are two types of SUR2 subunits, 2A/2B, bandicle nucleotide binding domains, NBD, where SUR2A is more predominantly expressed in skeletal and cardiac myocytes and SUR2B in smooth muscle cells. Nicorandil more potently activates SUR2B/KIR6 than SUR2A/KIR6 channels to cause hyperpolarization. ADP-NBD1 interaction influences the channel signaling by Nicorandil, and the response of the channel to Nicorandil is also facilitated and heightened by the interaction of ADP or ADP with NBD2. Potentiated activity of ADP-sensitive channels cardioprotective role by limiting the duration of action potentials and preventing intracellular calcium overload. This attenuates cellular injury by preserving cellular energetics and ultimately cell survival. KATP channel-dependent membrane hyperpolarization can also lead to vasodilation via reduction in Ca2 influx through the voltage-gated Ca2+ channels and regulation of intracellular Ca2+ mobilization in smooth muscle cells. Nicorandil contains a nitrate moiety in its structure, making it a good dilator of vascular smooth muscle like other nitroglycerin esters. Direct relaxation of venous vascular system arises from endodonor-mediated stimulation of guanylyl cyclase and increased levels of intracellular cyclic GMP, cGMP. Elevated levels of cGMP contribute to the total relaxing effect of Nicorandil at higher concentrations of the drug. Half-life. The elimination half-life is approximately 1 hour. Dose. Nicorandil comes as 10 mg tablets. You'll usually take 20 mg a day, but this may go up to 40 mg if your doctor thinks you need it. If you often get headaches, you may be given a smaller starting dose of 5 mg, twice a day. This can be increased after about a week. You'll usually take one tablet in the morning and one tablet in the evening. Safety advice. Pregnancy category B3. Nicorandil should not be used during pregnancy unless it is considered essential by the physician. That's all the information about Nicorandil we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.